Yes, we are back. It is 2015, 20 fire, 20 fortune. Impact sa makilimo, kinsa maile batu baba cha. We started in 2010, and we started with a bang. In 2010, we were more prominent with cultural dances. Everyone had an opportunity to celebrate their culture. In 2011, we're prominent with education. Ntate Adisa Thabeng, at least a me enjim tsega, to encourage us. Then in 2012, we were introduced to modern dance. For the first time, we had the hip hop dances. We had all sorts of new things that were so exciting when it comes to dance. We had a turnaround. We focused more on morality. Babumpostol was promoting the idea of virginity and healthy living as well as good morals. <laughs> 2014 was really exciting because for the first time we had comedy. We had circus. Huatandate David Kao!
David Mojale from Zwandi Le Cosmos Kau.
I come on a kegelelo.
Mbugeli, as you know, Mino Kiman Tleti Tleti Tirano. Listen to this lovely song.
Awona utamaya lerona. Awona utamaya lerona. Awona utamaya lerona. Awona utamaya lerona.
Oh,
Go without hearing Babu Mpostoli's voice. Babu Mpostoli always has encouraging words for us and always feeds us and equips us spiritually. Let's hear Baba Wetu Akulmanat.
Pambili Nyanhleni pabo mama sanibona nonke
Dumela ngawufela
Ngiqala ngokuba ngihloniphe ubaba umpostoli wethu
Ngihloniphe ntate mo apostola
Ngihloniphe abaholi bonke bebandla
Ngihloniphe bayitapele bohle bakereke
Ngibonge kakhulu ukuba ngibe ingcenye yomlando obhalwa namhlanje
ke lebwe huba karolo ya historia kajeni
Engikubonga kakhulu futhi ukubona amantombazane okuthiwa izintombi nto.
Ngilebo hape ubona barwetsana bahlayisitswe barwetsana rwe.
I want to acknowledge the contribution that is immensely that is made by the apostles in our country.
Ngifuna kuncoma kakhulu ke indima edlalwa ngubaba wethu ke ezweni lethu.
Akasizi lamantombazane kuphela akasiza abazali kodwa usiza isizwe sonke.
Ha thusi batswadi fela balenting ebautusa lesichaba kaofela.
Ukwakha amantombazane nabafana into enkulu ngoba lezi ingane zizophepha ezingozini zonke esikhona.
Aha bahlangana le barwetsana he ke ntwe ntlobane ba tla qoba dikotsi tseleng teng lefatseng le.
I want to congratulate each and every one of you young boys and girls for having chosen Tirano as your church.
Ke batla ho babatsa lona bahlangana ba rwetsana ba ile banka tato ya ho kena kereke yena.
This surely you will never regret in your life.
O keke wa itshola ho hanga qeto enkileng.
Ngifuna ukuthi ngenze umnikelo baba umpostoli ukuthi I want you to choose 5 bright young men and girls abangafuna ukuthi baqhubhe imfundo yabo ema universities noma imapi of their choice.
Kibata hufana kamunehelo wa basimane ba bahlano le ba rwetsana ba bahlano ba ka lakatsang ho fetela pele ka dithuto tsa bona di university.
There is nothing, absolutely nothing as important as your education.
Ahona ntwe bohlokwa jwalo ka thuto ya hao.
I want also to thank him and the church for the investment that they are making in your education.
Ke batla ho leboa kereke ka hore e jale haholo ho thuto ya hao.
Ngiyanthanda nonke.
Rata.
Viva Tirano, viva! Viva Tirano, viva! Viva Apostolo, viva! We are very excited to be here today. And if it was not of other arrangements, we're going to stay here the whole day. Because we have never seen anything like this anywhere in this country. And Ntate Mokoena wa challenge because nekina na re kena ke tswering youth ya mo South Africa.
Na mi ke be tsaba go tshing phetha bantwa basha e Zimbabwe Africa. Go tu baba ke we phontse ntselelo thai akwetse lutho.
Ntate, I've never seen such an organized church.
Anga sengbone ibandla elihleleke kahle kangaka.
Organized in a manner that it put young people into line and in a disciplined form.
Ukuthi nibeke abantu abasha ngabolayini ngendlela eqondileyo.
The production we have seen here.
Into esibonile namhlanje.
You will think we are at the summers. Ukar rekodi sama kuba fuandi awards.
Ungacabanga ukuthi mhlambe sisemcimbini la kuphanwa ngama summer awards.
But it's a church.
Kodwa ibandla.
A church that breaks stereotypes.
Ibandla ele breaker ke abantu nje abacabanga ngendlela eyodwa.
A church that is not scared to come up with new things.
Ibandla elingancike ukuthi lingeza nento ezintsha.
A church that understands the principle that you adapt or die.
Ibandla elithi uyayenza into noma cha.
And that's why the church adapts yet remains an African church.
Kungako ke ba velela benza ibandla labantu abamnyama.
It is because you've got a dynamic and all-rounder leader of this church.
Ngoba nino baba ohluzekile ubamba ohlakaniphile ongapha nangapha.
We are very happy to be here.
Sijabulile kuba la.
And we are not coming for the last time.
And asizolugcina siza la.
We will continue to support you.
Sizohlala njalo sinixhasa.
We are very proud that there are still institutions which can keep the youth in a hall over the weekend.
Sibonga ke ibandla elifana nale ukuthi lithatha abantu abasha libaqoqe ndawonye bahlale njengoba bahleli kule mpela sonto.
Without alcohol.
Kunganatywala.
Without drugs.
Kunganamadrugs.
Without half naked people.
Kunganabantu aba abalize noma bangqunulile.
People well dressed still looking beautiful.
Abantu abagqoke kahle bebahle.
If you have the youth,
uma unabantu abasha,
you have nothing to complain about.
Awikho into ongagoloza ngayo.
This is the future of the church.
Ukusasa lebandla leli.
Ipeta hafa
Ke
libise hlompho ho mmupi wa rona.
Ke hlonephe onkolonkolo wethu
mntana. Ke yena ntate mopostola.
Ne o baba umpostole.
Hape ke re libitso la modimo ha leboko.
E ka male nkosi ma lebongwe.
Rona se o re sitlisitseng kore re thabetse re moketona wa batho o etsa hala kgweding yena. E o naha ya bo rona e ketekang ditshwanelo tsa basadi. It is the month of women.
Sijabule kakhulu ukuthi ke lo mcimbi kwenzeka kulenyanga lapho sigubha ke okwenziwa ukuhle kwabomama.
Ntate mopostola mudimo ha o bopa o le mme empa misebenzi ya hao e bontsha hore kereke Tirano ke motswadi ke mme mangwana o tshwara thipa ka bohaleng.
Baba unkulunkulu akakudalanga umuntu wesifazane kodwa imisebenzi yakho iyabonisa ukuthi ungumzali
seo re sithabelang ho se bona kuri
esijabulela ukubona ukuthi
kuba maluku abatsha batsha ba rona uba maluku a Tirano batla ba le bogoni ba uitsireletsa kgatlhanong le kokwana tlhoko ya HIV
and AIDS abatsha ba ngene le libandla bazokwazi nokuthi bagwemeke isifo lesi esiqedisizwe
sakho le hore ha kereke e le kgatlhanong le abortion ha le bui fela le emekwana ka ntle misebetsi ya kereke ke yona e sireletsang barwetsana ba rona hore ba skebe ba tatela u ba bomme e le bana
imisebenzi yebandla iyabonisa ukuthi amantombazana angajahele ukuba bantu abadala bambe nabe ikhona
and se re thabisang kuri kereke yena e bontsha hore botho bo Afrika ba rona nthotse re di etsang o khlolwa aksiona into embi ukhuselo le kusasa le ingane zethu
le hore hape he ya re bontsha kereke yena hore handlentla senthwembe ho ba mo Afrika empa buka moso ba rona le rona botshabile
engfuna ukukusho futhi ntate mopostola kuri re mona re tsamaya le ntate male mara tsamaya le mme makwaza
selana samba no baba samba no mama lapha
re ba tonka hape monyetla ona
siba dinga futhi kule lithuba
ho hoputsa hore Tirano ibile yona phutheho ya uqetela ya uri ibitse mekgatlo fapaneng ya sepolitiki morabe la dikgetho
la biza wonke maqembu ilona lokuqala elabiza maqembu wonke ahlangana la
hore itlong Ritlo rapella dikgetho tsenang le gotso.
O kutho zani sizothandazela ukhetho olinokuthula.
Ritlo le rapedisa hore ha le batla u busa. Li buse empa dikgetho tsena ditswele pele ka gotso le ka kutlwisisana.
Bantu ba buse kodwa ke lo lukhetho malube nokuthula nokuvana.
Jwale he le ka sheku mona.
Namhlanje ke la.
Le batla hore tanki hararu kutirano.
Ngifuna ukuthi
re bile le tsona dikgetho tse bileng le khutso tse bileng le tshebedisano ka sheku mona ka ofela rona re bitsana bo honorable member
amhlanje sibiza bo honorable ngoba le libandla la thandazela ukhetho lokuthi sivane lokuthi kube nokuthula
ke kopa fela re ke re ba rapelle
ngicela nje sibathandazele
ke batho le bona bana le ditlhaselo
ngabantu nabo bane kuhlaselwa
bana le ditlhoko le bona jolo ka batho
bane dingo njengabantu
bengizocela nje nibambane njengezandla ke kope se tshaba ka ofela ke go tlolleng matsoho a rona ho bona
make seluleni zandza zethu
go o sana o
of glory go siwa tsuseletso ya moya ka tsela ya mmilo di khala la tete ba ng dileteng ke tsena a kidi bunu ma postola ka buyena Simon balagata mukwena
moya wa
Dr. Rebecca Malope Three Days of Glory gospel music extravaganza, a night of uplifting gospel music. Kanye nosisi uhlengiwe isidoda saseThekwini mhlaba mhlaka 5 June 2015 fika la ngomhla ka 7 June 2015 Botshabelo Stadium Free Stage ungaphuthelwa osike wafihlwa. Don't miss out. Music extravaganza.
The School of Prophets was founded in 2007 by Dr. Victor Pume. It is located in Soweto and Johannesburg. Maybe you have a gift of prophecy and you need some training. Please contact us now. The numbers are on the screen.
Lesikolo sabaprofeti mhlawumbe lawo ukhona nesiphiwo sobuprofeti ongazi ukuthi ungasiphumelelisa kanjani. Nazi iy'nombolo zocingo zocela ukuthi usishayele sizokwazi ukukusiza.
Isaliki kena sikolo sabaprofeta ngithuthile for Old Testament kuna dikolo sabaprofeta tse establishedweng ke Prophet Samuel. Dikolo ko Nayoth, dikolo ko Jerusalem, kunona dikolo gate ko Bethel. Ke ka go le nna ke ileng ka bona go tshwanela gore ke kene sekolo.
Like your mom, what a teacher is, the School of Prophets. The routine for the Hata Module 1 up to Module 9. How about the Hutseva Kabu Para, Kaha Stolo Sena? The Zeta Odinomoro Zemota Simoskra.
I have something to say. Guys, come on, I have something to say. Oh well, the Apostle has celebrated the youth for many years. And this year, being 2015, the year of fire, favor, and fortune. The Apostle is also celebrating 30 years in the ministry and is dedicating it to you. Oh, come on, guys, pay attention. The Apostle is dedicating it to you, the youth of South Africa. Whereby in June we're going to be having a brand new show especially for you out there. Tana watch!
We'll be right back.
Botswana gompieno tota tota Botswana ba why oh Viva young people, viva!
Heck is my ruler. Heck is my ruler. kereke yena ke kereke e leng morerong wa Modimo ka bophelo ba hao le
bantla le se hlelweni ka nkulunkulu
na ke le ntate mo apostola
mina ngung babu apostola
ke rata ho leboha mahodimo
thanda kubonga mazulu
ha Modimo a ile ntshepela sechaba se singata ha
ka ntshembele sizwe singaka
sechaba sa bontate
sizwe sa bo baba
sechaba sa bo mme
sizwe sa bo mama
le sechaba sa bo sa batho ba batsha
le sizwe sa bantu basha
batho ba batsha ke lakatsa ke letsebe
ntanda kuti nazi bantu basha
luna le pelong ya ntate mo apostola luna le pelong ya mahodimo
ne sentlizweni ya mazulu
hali ya tla kerekeng yena ka ho rata haluna
ali zangalang ukuthanda kwenu
litlile kerekeng yena ka divine plan and kirata urutibe urutile mona utlota collider with your destiny
uselanje uzohlangana ke nelukusasa lakho
matla le mohawo mudimo amphile ngona
amandla nomusa lo nkulunkulu angiphe wona
wa uri ke sebeletse batho
uthi ngisebenzela abantu
mudimo anhlompa
nkulunkulu angihlonipha
uri ke ratwe ke batho ba bangata haka
uthi ngithandwe ngabantu abaningi
ndathe mo apostola uya ratwa
mo apostola uya thanda
uratwa ke batho ba hulu rato hapele ke batho ba batsha ke rato ke marena
thandwa ngamakhosi
ke rato hape ke borra le bo mmadi politiki
thandwa futhi laba zo politiki
and ke rato o sebedisa position yena ya ka yena
thandwa sebenzi sikhundla leso sami
yeo muthi man hlomphile nka yona
sikhundla leso nkulunkulu angihloniphe ngaso
uri ke ede velu uphilong ba hao
uthi nge ede inzuzo
and I promise you ukopana ha ha ulinda uto fetu hela le hlohonolo le lihulu katsila ye makasa
enkulu ngendlela esibangalisa
liya itumela taba ye ubabose mantsua ka huluna batho ba batsha
mamame kini bantu abasha
lisantsela tsama le khutela malape
ba khona manje
taba ya pili ke yena huwe
ke qala naye
hlompha mau le ntatao hore matsatsi hao a tla yekeswe lefatsheng le
hlonipha ubaba nomama ukuze inzuzo zakho zande emhlabeni
ikukushetse muthi emutsha
sengutshele mntu
Auna batswadi ba perfect.
Abekho bazali aba perfect.
And ha huna mo bibiling mutimareng hlompha maulentatao ba phetha hetsi.
Ayishwe papile go hlonipha ubaba no mama ngoba
o hlompha ntatao mifokolong ya haye.
O hlonipha no ma e
o hlompha mau mifokolong ya haye.
O hlonipha no mama no me.
Ha mo hlomphi ho ba no rata.
O hlonipha go buta.
Ha o sa rata ho mo hlompha.
Ba munga thandi go mo hlonipha.
O hlompha tshututse ho mo hlompha.
Sunduza kuthi umhlonipho
ubani hona ho tla o fetuhela le hlonolo
lo phendukele inhlanhla
ikeke ya iba hona jwale
ke ba khona manje
miloko ngetla
esizukulwane nesizayo
utla bo butsi minyako
ovule iminyako
wa ho le hlonolo le kene bophilo ba hao le be le kene le baneng ba bana ba hao respect and honor your parents
sonipa onyoko noyini
ebe ba teng batho ba batsha Baka renga temo apostola. Ke tlo itshututsa ka jeno.
Ke sosunduza namhlanje.
To honor my parents.
Kuthi ngihloniphe abazali bami.
Thank you young people.
Ngiyabonga bantu abasha.
I bless you. Ke o hlonolo fatsa wena phamiseng letso.
Ke sosunduza nina baphamsisana.
Na ke bona letsoho.
Ke bona isandla.
Mudimo wanta temo apostola. U bona pilo ya ha.
U bona inhliziyo yakho.
Ya ulebuha mwananga.
Ya kubonga mntanami.
Ntho ya bubedi kena.
Into esibili naye.
Kereke yena.
Leli bandla.
Kia ha.
Ilakho.
Ke itse ha ke sanse ke phela lefatsheng lena.
Ke sa phela le mhlabeni.
Ke tloetsa bonnete.
Sokwenza isiqiniseko.
Ba uri luna batho ba batsha.
Ukuthi ni nabantu abasha.
You enjoy this church.
Uzumnandi bokubalana kuleli bandla.
Linjo ya hubadi member tsa kereke.
Izwa umnandi ukuba malungu aleli.
Ibe ba teng batho ba batsha ba ngintate mo apostola. I'm really enjoying myself to be part of this organization.
Ukuthi kube.
I love you.
Yantanda
Mamela hle muthemutsha
Alela mntomusha
Engwe ye dinthwetsa bohlokwa
Into enye balekile
Yeo ke batla ngwe lahlela ho
wena Ufuna ku lahlela kini
His education
Imfundo
Ke ukupa mwana
Ke kutela mntanami
Skalika wa papala ka munyetla
Unga dlali nge ngamathuba
Ha unga le munyetla wa hubala
Uma uphewe ithuba lokufunda
Bala
Funda
Baye tapili baruna sichabeng
Aba holi bethu
bawu babona ngakashe
Please, I plead with you young people, go back to school and work hard. Haibe huna le bana
uma kuna bantwana
ba balanka kerese
abafunda ngekhendlini
kerese
isibani
kelindathe mo apostol
ubaba umpostol
kinga hloya ka ke beha on the block
ikhanda lam ngilibeka laphandle
kilo ubatlela libone
yokufunela isibani
ke little contribution enka yetsang
indima enga
yena ukamusong bahao
elukusaseni lakho
or at least ukhona ngoba
I
want to Najualo, Yaring Kibalaka Keres, Yakupa, Loko Panalimeta Pilwa,
Yatala, Sangan and Obolua,
Yloza, the Tulo, Kiubora Huebo,
Yapum Kanka, Sokosono,
Kiubora di Poloti,
Yagulabaso Poloti,
Batella Fella Libon, Lahore,
Funel and Chespan Soguti,
Batem Batuba Chabar and Tatemo Apostola. I'm going to grab this opportunity with both. One of the reasons celebrating virginity kitsela ya runa ya u contributor huwena.
It's
an education, your boyfriend and your girlfriend. Don't focus on pilo ba how linyalo. Linyalo liyata kapahaliti. Education ikeke ya ufetu hela. Education ya ukeke wa ishera li mutiemu. Itata mayaliwena. Ita robala liwena. Ita urata na kwenze tata. Ita ukulela minyeta.
Yeo
batwadi baha uba sakambaba liyo. Education. It's a key to success. Baba kaya batho ba batsha. Ba re ntate mo apostola. That is mumo namhlanje. Sokufuna.
Ya re ke bale.
Ke a leboha mwana ka ofe.
Ya bona.
Asimene nge nyao ba bana.
A re beng ka maoto.
Re ntse re phamisa matso a rona jwa.
Se sa phamisa zandla kanjalo.
Mujimu wa khotso a u tadime ka mahau.
Unkulunkulu Musa a ku jongo Musa.
A u buloketseleng.
A ku fikele endleleni.
A u hlanolo fase.
A ku busise.
A u lwanele ho ba wile njira huwe.
A ku lwele ezitheni zakho.
A hlanolo fase mi hupulo yohle ya pelo ya hao.
A busise imizwa yakho.
A hlanolo fase di planets rohle tsa bophelo ba hao.
A busise ntlelo zonke zakho.
A u hlanolo fase ho tsweng ha hao.
A busise ka u phuma.
A u hlanolo fase lo keneng ha hao lape.
A busise mo ungena.
A u lwanele ho ba wile njira huwe.
A ku lwele etheni zakho.
A batla ho wena ho jana maya hao.
Mabeza ku kuwa ku hlinyama yakho.
A ba khubtswe ba hawe.
A ba khubeke ba hawe.
Batla ho wena ka tsela ile
nngwe. Mabeza ku ngendlele yodwa.
Ba ba lihe ho wena ka tsela tse supile. A batla ho wena ho jana maya hao.
Mabeza kuwa ku hlinyama yakho.
A ba khubtswe
Baba
biso nga mararu
makamena mathathu
ale biso la ntate
kamela ga ise
lela morwa
lele dotana
lela moyo haleluya
lela moyo incwele
ale biso la ntate
kamela ga ise
lela morwa
lele dotana
lela moyo haleluya
lela moyo incwele
ale biso la ntate
kamela ga ise
lela morwa
lele dotana
lela moyo haleluya
lela moyo incwele
a re tshwarane ka matso ba bona
ake sibambaneni ngezandla sonke.
Whoa, I have something to say. Guys, come on, I have something to say. Oh well, the Apostle has celebrated the youth for many years. And this year, being 2015, the year of fire, favor, and fortune. The Apostle is also celebrating 30 years in the ministry and is dedicating it to you. Oh, come on, guys, pay attention. The Apostle is dedicating it to you, the youth of South Africa. Whereby in June, we're going to be having a brand new show, especially for you out there. Tana Watch!
Matatagazi, Asasioni, Mugalabus, and Nazi Davis Mlandi, Mamsaka 4, 5, and 6 September, Bobek Sindre, Gobetone, Ebu Tabelo, Nelly Kaya, Latina Apostolic Church, Itimutan Nazindaba, Bukonin Davis Muti, Kaisa Sumotelo Stadium, Gobekubanjwe, Inkonzo Mudu, Inkonzo Gamama, Lenkonzo, Izofinella Umama, Gakogonke, La. Isitresi siyaphela ibuyisela umama kuNkulunkulu ngikhuluma la ngomama wesililo inqondo izohluzeka ha kungena njengo 50 rand kuphela umculo awungeke into ozulahle kukhona nesikhulume esiqavile lalela Tirano Apostolic Church sifinyelela abantu sivuselela impilo yabo.
Uru ra sa boela morao re se re simolotse membership re tla tswella pele
ntse. Baba se sa fetele go ba dire se se a join again.
Ntatwa ga o ntate se tshabeng.
Baba o baba se sweni.
O mo tapele e bile o mo o re go ra ha o bua. Ja ga bo ntate ba ra dipolitiki re tshwantse re utlwelle re le bohelentswe la.
O mkhulu baba tshine se tla ba bo dipolitiki fa tsa go lalele.
Ntho mo apostola re kupileng ka yone o itse a re
o theba wa tsela kwa the
re buele ba o ba senang lentswe la bone
sikhulume nalabo abangana leswi labo
ntate mo apostola
babu apostoli
we are standing here we will be the voice for the voiceless
we are gonna simela sizokhulumela laba abangakhulumi.
Mbugeli, we have reached the end of our show. Please send us your testimony. Tell us how this program has changed your life. You can either email us, you can Facebook us, or you can also tweet us. You can also call us at 011-476-476. 0803-43-43. We are here for you. Kirilebuhile Mukwena, please don't forget that we are celebrating 30 years in the ministry. Bamposteli is celebrating 30 years in the ministry. Bamposteli is going to be traveling from province to province to celebrate it with you. Kirilebuhile Mukwena, Nabantu Abasha, saying bye-bye.
Time.